It's the Maestro Megatron here on YouTube. Welcome back to my channel. And there's a few videos going online right now. The leaked footage from last year about Lonnie Elam running from Michael Myers. It's leaked online again. It's not current. It's been seen before, but it is good footage. You see Lonnie Elam running with his pumpkin, his little plastic trick-or-treat pumpkin, and you see him face the alley, obviously where Myers has fallen and injured, and with gunshot wounds due to Dr. Samuel Loomis shooting him. And you see him dart the other way, and you see Michael Myers coming out of the alley, and he spots Lonnie Elam, little Lonnie Elam, and takes off after his trail. I think it's pretty cool that they're re-releasing the footage, because Halloween Kills has been delayed, and it's a bunch of bullshit. You've seen in my other video previously, I explained myself and my opinion on that. It sucks. The whole pandemic thing sucks. But like I said, I think everybody jumped the gun. I think everybody should have stayed indoors, took more precautions for the coronavirus, the deadly virus that's just taking all these supposed lives and getting everybody sick. But that's cool. But you know, the reason I brought that up again is because Halloween Kills has been delayed because of this bullshit. Anyways, yes, there's some more footage once again of Lonnie Elam running from Michael Myers, obviously after he's been shot 6 times. By the late, great Donald Pleasance, Dr. Samuel Loomis. And the thing about that is, I can't wait to see the rest of that flashback video. I can't wait till the movie finally decides to come out. I can't wait till they finally decide to push it out. It's going to be so freaking badass. I can't freaking wait. Everybody that's a true Halloween fan should be excited about it. We're all pissed off. We're all anxious. It blows my mind that even the big franchise that Halloween is got pushed back and delayed because of everything, all the bullshit that's going on. Oh, COVID-19. Uh-oh. However, on another note, Halloween 2020 coming up, there's going to be a full moon this Halloween, a full moon on October 31st, Halloween, the first full moon in 19 years, and how fitting is that that it happens in 2020 with all this bullshit going on? All this pandemic bullshit, the riots, the Antifa, the protests, all that shit. How fitting is it that we're going to have a full moon on Halloween night, October 31st, with all this bullshit, all in the middle of all this bullshit? I think it's pretty damn fitting. Might as well. First full moon, Halloween night in 19 years. Why not? Anyways, like I said, Halloween Kills being delayed, it sucks. It's bullshit. We're not going to be able to get it till next year, and then Halloween Ends not till 2022. I covered it on another video about 3 weeks ago, but I just wanted to come back on here once again and cover the fact that there's other YouTube channels, other people online right now that's putting the retro flashback video of Lonnie Elam running from Michael Myers and the flashback of Halloween Kills in 1978. I just got done watching a few of them, and I think it's badass. It puts me in the mood. It puts me in the mood for Halloween. I can't wait. I know all us Halloween fans, we can't wait. It's killing us, and it's bullshit. But trust me, we're going to be here when it finally comes out, when it finally works out and comes out. But that's pretty much all I got on that. I already covered the CGI about Donald Pleasance, and like I said, my opinion on that. Yes, please give me an image of Donald Pleasance, of Dr. Sam Loomis. Please give me an image, but not up close, just in the background. Give me his voice, the same voice actor that did his voice in the beginning of Halloween 2018. Give me that. Give me that, and give me the back of somebody in the background talking in that voice. Just give me that image, because it just... I know Star Wars did it with Peter Cushing, General Tarkin. I know they did that, but this is why. And how, you know, Star Wars, that's a pioneer epic series as well, trilogy. But we're talking about Donald Pleasance here of Halloween. We're talking about the Dr. Samuel Loomis, who's played in multiple movies. Peter Cushing did not in Star Wars. Tarkin did not. General Tarkin did not. So I don't want to see that. I just want to see some background. Like, give me the facing the back of him. Give me the trench coat and the bald head in the back of him, and give me the voice that was at the beginning of Halloween 2018, and that will be satisfactory for me. That will be just pure satisfaction for me. And saying that, anyways, I'm the Maestro Megatron. You guys have any questions? Anything to talk about? Write down in my comments below, and I'll be more than happy to respond. But anyways, it's been a good night. This is Maestro Megatron, and we'll see you next time. Like and subscribe.